Hey you guys, welcome to this edition of My Creed Outdoors. God bless all of you. Thanks for watching. In this video, guys, got some big old fresh possum right here. What we're going to do in this video, guys, is I'm going to take this old possum and show you how to make possum barbecue. So that's what's happening on this edition of My Creed Outdoors. So stand by. Okay, you guys. There's a fresh possum ready to be turned into barbecue. My favorite way of doing it, you guys, is to take a cooker, drop him right down in there. Now I'll need to build a fire in the stove and get some water and put in here and some salt and pepper and stuff like that. And we're going to slow cook this thing right here in this nice cooker. First thing I'll do is I'll take some Mrs. Dash. I like this stuff right here. Put us a generous portion of that right on top of that possum. Two different types here. Got one that's got garlic in it. Oh yeah, that's good. That's not coming loose really good there. There we go. That should do it. And then I'll take a gallon of nice clean water. Dump right on top of him. Now I'll get us a fire going in that stove right there. Put the lid on the Dutch oven. We'll cook us some pot.
Okay, looking good. Smells good too.
Okay, you guys. One thing I want to tell you about possum. Possum is not gammy. Possum does not smell gammy. If you shoot a possum and bust its guts, and you let all the body fluids run through the possum, that's what makes a possum stinking. And they will stink if you do that. But if you put a brain shot on one and instantly kill it, you're going to have a very clean possum to eat. So that's the way you want to think about doing it. Make sure you get a good brain shot on your possum. That way it'll be nice and clean.
But I'll tell you what, guys, you know, possum is just like any other game animal. If that stuff is prepared correctly, they look a little bit ugly there walking around on the ground, but you know, possum is some of the most tenderest meat, almost like pork, pulled pork, once you get this possum cooked. And I know a lot of people that used to eat them. My grandfather used to get these possums. He'd catch them alive, take them and put them in a cage and feed them corn for 2 or 3 days, or maybe a week, and fill them full of corn, and he said that cleaned them out really good.
Oh man, nothing like the smell of fresh possum broiling away. Oh yeah, baby. He's getting tender. Yummy. Falling apart tender, guys. Oh man, that is falling off of the bone tender. Look at this. That's what we want right there. It's steaming hot too, you guys. See the fat rolling around in it? A possum's fat. There's nothing quite like nothing coming home and your wife's got your old big possum that you killed ready to go. So let me get a little bit more of that off of here. Right there. See how the bone just comes right out of that, you guys? possum. Mm-hmm. All right, let me pick that off the bone, you guys, and then I'll cut the camera back on and show it to you again. Mm-hmm.
Go down just enough, you guys, to see here. Tastes like chicken. Doesn't have a wild taste to it at all, you guys. So I'm gonna put my favorite bullseye barbecue sauce on it. Mix that in there. Guys, I'm having a little bit of chaga coffee right here. That's a good natural coffee. Oh yeah, good. Now, the best part, guys, of making possum barbecue . Slapping that stuff on some bread. Man. I'll tell you what. One thing about it, guys, you don't have to worry about that stuff being dry in your throat. Possum's so greasy. That stuff will just slide right on down, bigger than Butch. Seriously, guys, that is some real delicious meat. Nothing wrong with a good old fat possum, you guys. Anyway, guys, take care. God bless you. Thanks for watching this video. Have yourself a great day.
Mm-mm-mm.